embryo?
That's an embryo.
That's an embryo?
Yeah. That's the Carlos bull that y'all saw the shoulder mount.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. That's her daddy.
Man, you have really nice heifers.
I was gonna honk the breaker for my daughter for the show.
He's a nice looking bull. mental, huh?
Oh, yeah. You want my donor cows here.
She's a donor? Nice. How many donors do you have here?
Good number.
I was gonna say they all look pretty good.
It's a 13-year-old cow.
13-year-old cow here?
¿Cuál es el toro ese mío?
¿Dónde? Ahorita lo preguntamos. What's the name of that bull?
Sheldon.
Sheldon.
Named him after our partner. That's the reason I named him that.
What's the name of the bull?
Sheldon.
What is pedigree?
He's a forest son. So he's out of the Jenny Forest 159 over 6.
I mean, he's fucking pissed. You goddamn.
And then he's out of a cow we raised out of that 135 bull that's on my website.
Okay.
What's his name?
749.
Oh, he's a nice bull too.
Yep. He's just a young bull too. He's only 4.
He's a 4-year-old? Wow.
I actually sold him to my dad. I used him and then I got him back from him after I kept watching him.
You didn't have semen on him?
No, not yet. I'm actually about to see his first calf crop. Now these cows are fixing the calf. You know, the orange ear tag, waffle?
Yeah. What is that orange tag tag mean?
One of mine.
Oh.
The yellow ear tags are the ranch. The orange ear tag is the right heel calf.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let me see that one.
Wrong side.
Yeah. Never calf?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a bull.
Bull, there's another one right behind it. Bumper. Oh. 1785 when I get up to her. I think that's another one.
You got some cows pregnant with them?
No, that's a daughter.
Right there. This one right here?
Yeah,
Orle, he's a great bull. Two-time champion in Mexico.
You know, I think what bull is doing a good job. It's 520.
Hey!
fue receptora. What is this first one? Wesley?
Yes, sir.
The first one.
She is Brom Bay Brahmin Cross. And all the red ones are, there's what they call the Star 5, the Gert Hereford. And then I got one true F1.
How many head you got here?
48 cows and 12 calves.
Really good shape.
They are.
This is Angus right here.
The double yellow right here.
Uh-huh.
That's a Torca's daughter. Yeah. The right have a 654 in here. Yeah. That's one of his daughters.
Which one?
These two heifers on the right.
Those are sired by Laureano del Alba. How much you pay for this for his semen?
$2,500 for dollars for 10 straws.
Only 10?
Yeah, 10 straws.
God, they're expensive.
Yeah. Hey, Roberto. Look at this one red calf. Can you tell me what you think of it?
Who is he sired by?
Valentino.
Valentino?
Get out to see him. He's going to be trying to duck and hide in here.
Which one is Tuercas? That one? Hey,
both. Yeah, both of these two. Yeah.
These two are Tuercas?
Yep.
They're what, like 3-4 months?
Yes. Yep, they're May calves, so.
Liquid feed.
Purple tag? Purple tag?
Yeah, the purple tag.
Mira, Pedro, estos dos son de este?
Sí,
de tuercas? Mira
las piernas, wey.
Yeah, there's four of them right here. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, these are tuercas?
All four of them, yeah.
Nice. Pedro. That reminds me of Laureano del Alba.
Yes.
Doesn't it?
Yeah, he's got the same head.
It's pretty long too.
Yes.
This is black. Oh.
Yeah, both of them.